it's Arushi, and today I'm finally back with a video. And for today's video, I am going to be showing you guys my traveling essentials, which includes my skincare and my makeup, beauty, whatever essentials. So basically, I have my birthday coming up, my 18th birthday, and I am traveling to Delhi. So initially, I had planned to celebrate my birthday here in Ahmedabad, but all of my friends have their local entrance college tests, because all of us are going to college now. So obviously, I cannot spend my 18th birthday alone, so I am traveling to Delhi to meet all of my friends there. So I'll be spending half my birthday here and half my birthday there. So yeah, that is all you need to know for my birthday. And now that you guys know that I am traveling to Delhi, I thought I should totally do some traveling related videos. I already have what I have on my carry-on travel essentials bag. I'll have it linked up here or down below. You should totally check it out. So I thought I should do a what I have in my skincare bag and my makeup bag. So I thought that would be pretty interesting. So enough of the blabbering, let's get started. Always requested for skincare videos and stuff. So the first thing that I am carrying is the Patanjali Neem and Tulsi face wash. This one is a small one and it retails for 45 bucks. And this is great because whenever I'm traveling, I'm prone to breaking out. So I carry this one because this helps me get rid of breakouts really, really fast. So I love this one. The next thing that I'm carrying is the Neutrogena Daily Care Pore Scrub. It actually has acne medication, so again, if I'm breaking out, this is the best thing. Plus, it's almost gonna get over. It has only this much left, and I'm gonna Gurgaon for like a month or so. So this will get over while I'm in Gurgaon, so that's great. The next thing that I can see is the Ebiot Tan Removal Pack for your body and for your face. This is a new launch, and again, since I'm going to be roaming about with my friends all day, and since it's May, very, very hot, I am prone to getting tan really, really quickly. So obviously, something to remove my tan. I always use Haldi and Besan, the Haldi Besan Dahi Pack, but again, just in case I want a quick fix, this is really great. Tell me if you guys want a review. This is only for 99 rupees, which is really nice. Next, I have a micellar water. This one is by Garnier. So this is great just in case I wear some makeup, because I do plan to do some shoots, some collaborations, and again, I'll wear makeup on my birthday. So I need some makeup remover. So makeup remover is a must. Next, what I can see is the Bure Charcoal Pore Strip. Obviously, pore strips, just in case I have bumpy nose and I want to get rid of all of that, pore strips are a must, so I'm carrying that. And just three more things. I have my lip balm. This is my favorite, my Burt's Bees Rose Lip Balm. It's a tinted one, so on a daily basis, I don't wear lipstick. I just wear my Burt's Bees Rose Lip Balm because it's tinted. It just really gives you like a flash of color on your face, and that's really great. Next is a Deo stick. It's a Deo cream actually. It's by Synthol. It's the Deo stick in Aura. It's almost over. I really, really like it. It's very long lasting and it smells really great. So it's great for the summers. So if you guys like Deo sticks and want something for the summer, you totally should get this. And the last thing is a cream. It's by Gulnare. It's the Aloe and Vitamin E Face Cream, but I usually just use it for my dry patches out here and my hands, so this is really nice. So that is it for whatever I carry. I also carry some tissues, but that is usually in my carry-on bag only, not in this bag. Let's now come to makeup, because I am carrying a bit of makeup because I have some shoots. I have to shoot a few videos, and I also have some collaboration videos lined up in Gurgaon. So this time I have to carry some makeup, and I also have my birthday, so I am obviously going to be dressing up because it's my 18th. So I am carrying a little bit more of makeup than I would usually. So the first thing that I can see is my Maybelline Fit Me Foundation. Now this is almost getting over, so I have to buy a new one before I go. This one is in the shade 230, and I need to buy a new one before I leave Ahmedabad. The next thing that I have is my NYX setting spray. This one is the matte one, and this is so amazing for anyone who is really bad with base. I think that's how, I don't know how setting sprays work, but I really love this one. This is almost getting over as well, but I love this. Next, I have a mascara. I love mascara. If you guys know me, you guys would know that I love mascara. And if I don't have anything on my face, I would always have mascara on. So mascara is a must. I also have my beauty sponge. This one is a really dirty one, I know. This one is my Forever 21. It's a 200 buck beauty sponge. So I always carry this, and even if I lose it, I don't care, because it's almost like it's kind of worn out. So next, I have a pair of tweezers. So since I'm going to be going to Gurgaon for like over a month, my eyebrows might grow out. I have a unibrow, so I might need to tweeze. So a pair of tweezers. I have a plum sharpener. So obviously I have a plum kajal, which will be out soon, but I have a plum sharpener. This is a really great sharpener for kajals. So I always use this and not like a random sharpener, because that ruined my plum kajal a bit. Next, I have a Nabi Kajal. This one is a random kajal that I got in a subscription bag. It's kind of okay to like have a smoky kohl look, so that's okay. Yeah, now here is my favorite plum kajal. This is so small. See, like I've used it so much. I love the plum kajal. It is so great for your eyeliner, for your kajals. This is like a multi-purpose, all-purpose kajal, like an eyeliner. So I have this. If I have this, I don't really need an eyeliner, because it's a gel-based eyeliner. So that's great. Next, I have an eyeshadow. This one is the Makeup Revolution Mono Eyeshadow. This is also black, because I don't really go for colors. I don't really know how to use eyeshadow. So whenever I need like a smoky eye, I just use a plum kajal, smudge it up, and then put a little bit of eyeshadow and smudge it up, and that is it. Next, I have a highlighter. This one is by e.l.f. It is the Beautifully Bare liquid highlighter. My dad just got it for me. So I asked him to get really cheap random makeup for me. Since I'm just beginning with makeup, I really need really affordable makeup that I can experiment with and then invest in higher makeup. So this is the e.l.f. Beautifully Bare highlighter. It's a beautiful highlighter. I have this and another highlighter on. Yeah, I have this one. So this is the second highlighter that I have. It is the Wet n Wild Mega Glow makeup stick. And this is rose gold and this is champagne glow. So I think this is a gold based one, this is a rose gold one. Both of them are really nice. I have both of them on right now, just a little bit of both, and I love this. Again, when I'm shooting or when I have my birthday, I'm going to be wearing a good amount of highlight. Then I have my primer. How can I forget my primer? So this is a baby skin pore instant pore eraser. So I did not really like primer that much. I don't really feel it's important, but now I know how important primer is. It is very important, guys. Please use primer. This is my favorite. So I'm carrying this because it's really small and nice. Next, I have a really random brush. Yeah, this is a MAC knockoff, by the way. This is a MAC knockoff. And I think Hathwi gave this to me really long ago. Then I have my LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Medium Beige. I think this is a little dark for me, but I work with it. It's nice. And last but not the least, I have my favorites. I have a lot of lipsticks. So I always like to keep some options. This time I have 5. So I always have some new lipsticks, because I usually just turn back to nudes. I'm just wearing a new lipstick right now. But I also like to have some bold or loud lip colors, just in case I want to wear a few. Plus, when I'm going out with my friends just really depend on me for the makeup. So I am carrying like a lot of options for me and my friends. First one that I have is this NYX SMLC in the shade 21. It's a really nice purplish, dark purplish color. It's really, really nice. Next, I have this one by ColourPop. It's the Ultra Satin in Darling. I think this is a collaboration. If I have the link, I'll have it linked down below. By the way, all the products that I've mentioned will be linked down below, just in case you guys want to buy any of them. Next, I have another red color. This is my favorite To Go signature red color. It's by Victoria's Secret, the Velvet Matte. And yeah, that is that. And last but not the least, my favorite nude colors. I always turn back to nudes, because I love wearing nude To Go colors on my lips for an everyday basis. So I have my favorite ColourPop lippy sticks in the shade Daydream. This is really nice. I've talked about this in my favorites. If you guys haven't watched it, it'll be linked up or down below. Make sure you check it out. And last but not the least, I have my Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade 58. So yeah, that is it. That is all that I have in my makeup and my skincare bag. I hope you guys really had fun. Enjoy taking a little sneak peek in what I carry when I'm traveling. Do this thing. Tell me in the comments down below, what do you guys always carry when you guys are traveling? Anything. It can be micellar water, it can be lip balm, it can be tweezers, it can be wet wipes, can be anything. Just tell me, what do you guys always carry? I always make sure I have a sanitary napkin whenever I'm carrying, for me or for a fellow passenger, anyone. I always carry sanitary napkins or tampons. It is always a must. So tell me, what do you guys always carry when you guys are traveling? And yeah, that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, you know what to do. Give this video a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. And if you guys are already subscribers, please, please, please make sure to go and hit the notification bell button. That will just notify you every time I post a new video. Because YouTube keeps on changing its policies and makes it so difficult for all of us small creators to survive on YouTube. If you guys are small creators, give this video a huge thumbs up. So yeah, I know the feels. Please, please, please do me a favor. Go subscribe, go hit the notification bell button, go like, and comment down below. Tell me what you guys always carry. And yeah, leave any video requests or suggestions that you guys might have for me, and I shall see you guys soon. Bye!